Despite the above said low expected fleet growth for 2023 and 2024, the overall direction of the market remains uncertain. It will be determined by the developments in the Chinese economy and in particular the real estate sector, the outcome of the war between Russia and Ukraine, and the efforts of the global economy to fight inflation with the least possible negative consequences on the world growth. The last couple of days, we have seen two positive pieces of news regarding inflation lowering in October and China possibly abandoning the zero-COVID rule. Let's hope these will not be reversed during the next few days and weeks. As of November 4th, the one-year time charter rate for Panamax ships with a capacity of 75,000 deadweight tons stood at $14,745 per day and remains just above the average rate level observed during the decade before the COVID pandemic started. The historical price range for a 10-year-old Panamax vessel has a current price of around $23 million. Whilst these prices are slightly reduced from the previous quarter valuation, they are still significantly higher than historical medium and medians. Our balance sheet has strengthened considerably, and we are sitting on significant free liquidity. If the market continues to correct and charter rates and prices drop further, we will consider further vessel acquisitions. But barring such a development, we believe the most investor-friendly strategy is to continue implementing conservatively our share repurchase program. A sale price is trading at a huge discount to our NAV, so we will practically be buying vessels at this discount to current market prices.